Alright, so this one I'm not super happy about, but I saved it. It was a stupid mistake. I managed to fix it. These holes are oriented wrong. When I glued on the paper template, I glued it on backwards. A rectangle fit in a rectangle. You to flip it over, it still fits in the rectangle. So it was just a careless mistake on my part. But the way that this is supposed to go together is that this leg bolts in from underneath through these holes. The problem is that it's all supposed to be up against this side of the angle. These holes are way too far from this side of the angle because the template was backwards. Luckily for me, aluminum angle has two sides, so I was able to redo it. This one now will fit just right, even better for me. I needed these holes anyway to connect in to the T-slots on this side of the leg.